First thing you need to do is create a new project. Click on New and then Project. Click on Video and then Custom. Change the resolution to 1080 by 1350 and then click OK. Next, drag the clip that you want to use into your project timeline. Change the scale size to 230%. Once you're done, click on File, Share, and Master File. Click on Settings, change the video format to computer, and click Next. Once it's saved, transfer it over to Dropbox. You can export it to Instagram through there.